Hey guys, so today I'm doing a VR for my boy Channel Cat Chaser. The man is a fishing legend, and he's a Ammo Mafia for Life member. Super cool guy. I've been following this guy for several years. Most of the Ammo Mafia guys I've been following for a long time. I'm not the greatest about commenting all the time, but I do watch all you guys' videos. I laugh with you guys all the time. I totally appreciate that. The comedy is where it's at. Having a rough day or whatever, and an Ammo Mafia video pops up, it's pretty much going to be funny. You're going to learn something, but it's going to be funny as well. So, totally appreciate that. Metham, all you boys, really means a lot. Paradox, all you guys. I've told you before, you guys know what's up. So anyways, Channel Chaser is doing his... Channel Cat Chaser is doing his 1,000 subscriber giveaway. What the prize is, I don't know. I don't care. It's not about the prize. If you're doing a VR for the prize, then you're doing it for the wrong reasons anyways. So, but check it out. He just wants to see a gun in your video. So, here's my AR, man. I built this back in the day, about 4 years ago. This was a PSA rifle build. It's the first lower I've ever built. It was a stripped lower. I put it together. It was the first time I ever done that. And this is the FN Cold Hammer Forged Barrel. LTM bolt carrier group. I mean, it looks no frills, and it's not really any frills. It's just a battle rifle. It's a go-to war gun. But it's nice. It's built with high-end quality parts, K&S, anti-roll pins. You know, I don't have any extra doodads or any extended, none of that. It's just ready to rock and roll, you know. So this is my home defense gun. Like I said, it stays on the wall. It's ready to rock. So it's ready. It's cocked, locked, and ready to rock. But yeah, that's my rifle. There you go, man. So if you guys don't know Ammo Mafia, they go around and score like crazy awesome deals on ammo, and then they post the videos. And sometimes you can kind of know what's up, so you can go and grab these good deals on ammo and whatnot. To me, it's actually more fun to watch them get it and try to fight for it and all that than it is the actual score. I don't generally care about the actual score, but it's fun to watch this. I don't know why. It's the chase, right? So, yeah, that means a lot. So, Channel Cat Chaser just wants us to show a gun and show something that you've scored. Now, if you guys don't know what Ammo Mafia does, like I said, they score they get these scores and then they show you the score, right? And they show you the receipt. So, to keep this interesting, I'm not going to edit this video like I normally would. What I'm going to do is I'm going to bring the score in under here, but I'm going to close the lens so you guys can't see what's going on. And I'm going to bring this awesome score in over here, right? Now, and then I'm going to show you that awesome score. So stand by, okay? And if anybody can guess what this awesome score is by now, it's going to be awesome. I would be surprised. So there's one of the scores. Here comes another one. It's coming in. It's coming in hot. So there it is. There it is. There it is. Here's the next one. It's coming in. It's coming in. It's here. And one more final one. There's four scores here. And actually, I got 9, but we've used a few. Oh, did I? Yeah, well, I don't think you'll figure it out from there. All right, so here we go. 1, 2, 3, fire. Booyah! There it is, boys. It's Mountain Dew. What's up? That's right. There's my score. All he wants to do is see your score that you normally don't post, right? Check it out. Normally, these things are $2. I got them for $1.65. Yeah, $1.65. A piece, 40 cents off. And I bought these at an expensive place, so... You know, but they were on sale, and that's all that matters. I got them for I did not pay full price. Yeah. Booyah! So, if you guys don't know Channel Cat Chaser, go check him out. Link in the description. I just want to say really quick, congratulations, Rob, for getting into the Mafia. You know what it means, man. It means a lot to me, brother. I'm excited for you. You well deserve it. You're a hell of a good man. And thanks to the Mafia for allowing a true man like Rob to get into the Mafia. That means a lot to me, guys. Hey, if you guys have any questions, comments, concerns, you know what to do. Please leave them below. Thanks, take care, and God bless.